Hey, what's going on, folks? Welcome back to the Real Legend of Gaming. So we all were excited when we saw the Resident Evil 2 announcement trailer on E3. And now, folks, we actually have some gameplay. So, folks, this is 16, 17 minutes of gameplay of the Resident Evil 2 remake. And I just got to tell you up front, it looks amazing. And I'm so excited to know that this game is actually real close to releasing because this gameplay, like, they're working on it. This is not an idea. It's something that's going to come out for real. So please enjoy, folks. Drop the comments down below. Let me know if you guys will be pre-ordering Resident Evil 2, and let me know how sick is the hype. All right, so check it out.
You there? I found a way out. It's in here. Send reinforcements. East hallway.
I gotta find that guy. Jesus.
Open up! Hurry! Open up! Open this goddamn door!
I'll get you out!
Help me! Please! Help me!
Give me your hand. I got you. Hey, give me your other hand. Damn it. What the? This is not fucking it. Asshole! Jesus! They're everywhere!
Safe for now.
Thanks.
Marvin Browner.
Leon Kennedy. There was another officer I couldn't.
Here. I'm sure you did what you could, Leon.
Does anyone know what started this?
Not a clue. But honestly, all you need to know is that this place will eat you alive if you aren't careful.
Yeah, well, I was supposed to start last week, and I got a call to stay away. I wish I'd come here sooner.
You're here now, Leon. That's all that matters.
Okay, Lieutenant. I'm ready.
Hopefully you'll be able to find a way out of this station. That officer you met earlier, Elliot. He thought this secret passageway might do the trick.
This is good news. We can get you to a hospital.
No, I am not the priority here.
Lieutenant, I'm not just gonna leave you here.
I'm giving you an order, rookie. You save yourself first. I'd come with you, but I'd just slow you down. Now, you'll need this.
I can't take it.
Stop. And don't make my mistake. If you see one of those things, uniform or not, you do not hesitate. You take it out. Or you run. Got it?
Yes, sir. This is not how I imagined my first day.
Yeah.